Shakhpachwai Inknashwanikshash Tia. Good day. My name is Tia Pinzon, the director for the MESA Math Engineering Science Achievement Program at Everett Community College. I wanted to say hello to you in Ichishkin, the language of my tribe, Yakima Nation. I want to take a moment to acknowledge that the land Everett Community Campuses reside on are the traditional and ancestral lands of the Tulalip tribes, the Sauk-Swatel Indian tribe, and the Stillaguamish tribe of Indians. By remembering the nations who have been here since time immemorial, we acknowledge the truth of our past and join together in building bridges of understanding and collaboration for the empowerment of Indigenous students and their communities. I also want to say that Black Lives Matter and that Black STEM students matter, which is why MESA exists. So we're here to celebrate the MESA 2020 graduates. But first, I want to give thanks to all those who support MESA both on and off of our campus. I want to give a special thanks to Dean Al Friedman, who recently retired as the Dean of the Math and Science Division. And I want to thank Sumita Singh, who was the MESA faculty sponsor for the last 2 years. Both of them were paramount in getting MESA started and helping it to be successful in its first 2 years. I also want to thank all the MESA students. It's an honor working with you, and without all the people that I've just thanked, the MESA program wouldn't be what it is. Kwatlanu Shamash, thank you. And now I want to say congratulations to the EvCC MESA 2020 graduates. Despite everything going on in the world, you accomplished your academic aspirations because you are unstoppable. We believe in you, and we believe in your success in this next part of your academic journey.
When it feels like all you had was yesterday, don't you worry, don't you worry. Today's a new day, it's a new day, and a new way, don't let the past control the path that's here today, no more problem, need more solution, take your guidance, let the righteous lead the way, oh yeah, yeah.
Kings and queens, better days are quite common.
When it feels like all you had was yesterday.
We are proud of you, and you always have a home with MESA. We're always rooting for you. So congratulations on all your hard-earned success.
Today's a new day, so you're broke.